You require my services?
Connor 2, stop him!
Greetings.
Thanks. It is much to my mind. Alas, abundance is such things one cannot ever keep.
What might you be requiring? Excellent.
Have you a moment for an old salt?
I'll not play duck and drake with you, Captain. I need coin to build a little emporium. I'd be ever obliged. And a local shop would bring in many a useful ware for you as repayment.
Spare me your jugs, just a wee bit. The men do sorely lack a place to do their wenching and debauching. With a little coin encouragement, I could have the old place Bristol fashion and a flow of rum fit to obliterate a good tar proper like. You done an old salt proud, Captain. Been making it worth your while too. Long Ben's bones curse me and I don't.
What have you been eating today, then?
Thank you.
One bit of business, that.
Been thinking, Captain. Why not build ourselves a grand old bonfire by the beach? The lads would be at better cheer if they had such a spot to let loose. You savvy?
A good captain, he takes care of his men.
Yes.
The sailors are a bit dissatisfied that there are no women of comfort here. I know just where to find them, but we need to build them a home.
Merci, monsieur. Thank you. Thank you.